on the 11th of September 1999, we gathered at Rufaro Stadium. It was a rainy, warm afternoon, and we formed this movement, the Movement for Democratic Change. Comrades and friends, Comrade President, it has been 21 years of vicious pain. It has been 21 years of struggle. It has been 21 years of suffering. It has been 21 years of consistency. If you ask one defining characteristic of our movement, it's consistent. We are consistent in opposing autocracy. We are consistent in opposing dictatorship. We are consistent in opposing the suffering of our people. We are consistent in opposing repression, oppression, suppression. We have been consistent. We have been consistent. Comrades and friends, it has been 21 years of conviction. It has been 21 years of commitment. It is hard to support our movement. You have to be brave. You pay the price. You carry the burden of bravery. Vana mai, vana baba, vari kudotito kuchenda mbuya, kungai, kucholocho. We have looked the beast in the eye. We have looked dictatorship in the eye, and we have not blinked. We have not blinked. So ndokumbira kuti zviomberere maoko.